Hey everyone, Wrench here from Wrenches, Repairs, and Prospecting. Today, we're going to do Black Mass Pay Dirts, 3 gram bag. And, while you watch this video, it'll be Friday, and it'll be Jonathan Friend's birthday. So happy birthday, Jonathan. So, let's get started. Super dull on there. Ooh, I see some organics in here. We're definitely going to classify this down. So, alright, let me get things set up here for classifying. I'll be right back. Alright, everybody, I'm back. So, we're going to classify this down to a 10, 30, and 60 mesh. Or through, I should say. Doesn't look like there's any clumps in there, like clay or anything. Alright. I'll get all this classified down, and I'll bring you guys back. I don't think you guys want to sit there and watch me classify at all. Alright, now. Alright, guys and girls. We're all classified down. That is some dusty stuff. So, here's the 60 minus. So, there's quite a bit of that in there. So, we'll put that to the side. We'll do that last. And it looks like there's a good amount of black sands. Oh, yeah. The magnetic sands, I should say. That's just off the surface. So yeah, this will be fun. Alright. Let's put this to the side. I think we'll save this till later. Just so I don't fill the bottom of my bowl up. Let's start with the... What do we got here? 30 plus. And you can hear my kids, they're playing video games and being crazy, so ignore them. Alright. Let's see here. And also says easy peel off. If I hold that the right way. The sticker. I'm guessing. It almost looks like the ones that you reuse on or the ones you could put on glass and they come back off, but well, I'll find out. I have to add it to my collection. Stuff falling over here. Alright. This is the wrong bowl. Give me a second. This bowl's unseasoned, so this cannot be used. Alright, I'm back. We're gonna go with the 10 plus here. Actually, I got another bowl I'll put this into. Just so I just don't fill that up right away. Alright guys, sorry. Got carried away. Forgot to bring you back. So, I got down to there. So, also, today is my son's birthday. So, we had cake and everything, so I got caught up with that. You guys can see that in there. Got a little better view there. Anything else? We got some smaller stuff in here. Let's see. Is there anything in there? Seeing things. Nothing left. All right. Oh, looky here. pick it right on top. There's quite a few in there. But we'll just again, this pan's not seasoned, so. Pant down, I bring you guys back. Alright guys, girls, welcome back. Pan this down now, see what we get out of this. I see some nice stuff up in the corner already. Try to get this cleaned up before anything falls out. Jesus, it doesn't fall. Alright. So I stop. Supply of water there, nice to have. Yeah, there's still some organics in there, but... My brewer's prospecting sniffer. Some of it just too big to go up. Sometimes it's a nice problem to have. This is the 30 minus 60 plus. So, I think I'm going to change out the water. Because that's just a little... Yeah. Alright, I'll bring you guys back again. Alright. Time to start this stuff here. And let's see. Off down here. One more pour off. More and more. Better now. Get some of this done, So this way you guys don't have to watch it over and over until I figure out how to do the speed up function. So, be right back. Alright guys, pull it back and see what we got. So I don't know if I said, my son turned 16 today. So, hopefully he gets a bug up his butt to work on his truck I gave him for his 14th birthday. My old square body. It's a 85K10. Four-wheel drive, a 305 in it. I got a 6.2, VIN code J, I believe it is. Non-turbo, but I have all the stuff to make it turbo for him. I've got a GM8 turbo, but the truck was lifted with 8-inch springs. The kicker is, it's got axles out of a 1-ton cabin chassis, dually. So, it's got the narrow rear axle, and it changed spring perches. And, it was interesting. But, yeah, so it's a dually that's tucked under the bed without flares. And then to kick it off, I also was able to find someone that has a step side that's in decent shape. I mean, the wood's completely rotted. And so we're going to turn it into a step side. So, and it also had all the wiring. It was a half-ton diesel, early 80s, so the wiring will be simple. Just change it on over, dashboard, everything. So, yeah. That's his project. It was mine, but I gave it to him for his 14th birthday. Although I can't fault him, he hasn't been able to work on it for some other reasons that I won't get into. back over there. Stop trying to run away. I told you to stay up there. He just wants to run away. A little more stuff in there to clean it out a little bit better. Just stuff from the side. Start the next stuff. Alright, I split this in half because I am not going to do it all at once just because it is so fine. Now this is 60 minus. So yeah. This should be fun. Not like a good challenge, though. Let's see here. Let's go with these riffles. Milk. I'll bring you guys back. Alright, bring you back to the Black Sands. To the fun stuff. Just 1 second, I'm gonna check that notification out. Alright, I'm back. Ooh, I see stuff in here, so there's some finds. Yes, there is. Just keep pulling back, looking for any of that shiny that might want to slip down. Alright, I'm not going to make you guys sit there and watch through all this. Well, we're almost there. See a little bit of shiny in there. So let me clean this a little bit up, and I'll bring it back again. Alright, guys. Got it. So that's it. That's all that was in the minus 60 mesh. Focus. Snuffer this up here and then go dry it out. So we're good on that. Actually, and just spill it all over the place. No big deal. I will go through this in the blue bowl. Because this stuff is, yeah. year. Let's see what that's like in there. Alright. Let's get this over here. Dry brushes. What is a clean pan? Now it is. Alright. Before you start, show you them goodies. Good. Cheat a little bit. Yeah, little snuffer bottle's trying to be a little sneaky, SOB. I see a little something, something in there. Nothing. Because it would have moved when I put this in there. Hair, everything. Alright, let's go dry that out. Oh, we are back. Okay, back. Scales all zeroed out. Alright. Let's start with some of these nice sized guys. Point 1.47. Point 1.66. Point 621. Let's see what this big guy is. Point 837. All right. One little fleck right here. Make sure there's nothing else. Nope. Still a little toasty. Ooh, let's put these toasty. Let's just... my dirty hands. Alright guys, so I want to say happy birthday to Jonathan Friend at Black Mass Bader. I found out it was his birthday, I believe it was last night, whenever he did the, I got the notice about the Ron F. Limited bag. So better get this all set and ready for his birthday. So, alright everyone, hopefully I'll have this all done tonight and post it up tomorrow, probably afternoon. So, have a good evening everybody, and I'm going to bed. I am tired. It is 11:35, Thursday, June 15th. So, good evening. Good night. Goodbye. Till next time.